Deal. 2024 Canadian Forces Snowbirds. Pour Snowbirds des Forces Canadiennes 2024.
Change back to Big Diamond.
Thank you.
Smooth and accurate flying is essential for our two inner pilots. Flying in the inner right wing position is Snowbird 2 Captain Katie Clapp from Ottawa, Ontario. Captain Clapp previously flew the CC-130 Hercules in a search and rescue role and the CT-156 Harbor 2 as an instructor. She brings over 3,500 hours of military flying experience to the team. Anchored in the inner left wing position is Snowbird 3 Major Steve Tim from Surrey, British Columbia. Major Tim is a former CF-18 Hornet section lead with over 1,200 hours of fast jet experience. We'd like to take this opportunity to highlight our dedicated technicians to ensure that we have safe and operational jets day in and day out. Our performance today would not have been possible without these amazing members of our team. Our Crew Chief Sergeant James Wadeson from Reserve Mines, Nova Scotia. Snowbird 2 Alpha Corporal Jonathan Benson from Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. Snowbird 3 Alpha Corporal Kieran Stevenson Hastings from Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. Snowbird 4 Alpha Corporal Carla Olivares Meza from Ottawa, Ontario. Snowbird 5 Alpha Corporal Dustin Poirier from Kingston, Ontario. Snowbird 6 Alpha Master Corporal Jonathan Porter from North York, Ontario. Snowbird 7 Alpha Corporal Chad Humphreys from Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan. Snowbird 8 Alpha Master Corporal Justin Chantadat from Mississauga, Ontario. Snowbird 9 Alpha Master Corporal Tristan Pavescu from Toronto, Ontario. Snowbird 10 Alpha Corporal Avery Arsenault from King Cora, Prince Edward Island. Aggressive and responsive flying from our outer pilots. Snowbird 6 is Captain Kyle Taylor from London, Ontario. He's a former Harbor 2 instructor and flying in the outer right wing position brings over 1,600 flying hours to the team. Brings over 2,200 hours of ejection seat experience to our team.
vide dans la salle de notre formation se propose de deux pilotes en ligne arrière, mieux connus sous le nom de Stepcats. Notre premier pilote de ligne arrière est Snowboard Cat, le capitaine Scott Boyd de Burnaby en Colombie-Britannique. Il est un instructeur de vol senior Harvard 2 avec plus de 2100 heures de vol. Capitaine Thornton est un ancien instructeur de vol sur le CD 155 Hawk, ainsi que officier d'artillerie royale canadienne avec plus de 2000 heures de vol militaire.
Snowbird pitch, which means this was the last pass of the Snowbirds for this evening. The team will separate into separate elements and come in for an individual landing. You have now witnessed the 2,821st show in the Snowbirds 54-year history. So we met last night, we saw that. And the second one is over and over.